London was jovial and full of glee in honor of this Christmas Eve, Scrooge had taken his melancholy dinner at his usual melancholy tavern. And having read all the newspapers, he went home to bed.
Ugh!